Explain what is happening.
Guys, you've run away.
I nearly got stuck 50 years.
Oh well.
50 years in the past.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Wasn't expecting that. Why is the floor all sticky?
Because Zora said the wrong the setting.
The floor is all sticky. God knows what's happened there. Oh my gosh. Okay, so Zora, can you explain what you're doing now, please?
I'm getting ready for a picnic.
Picnic, and what kind of picnic? Flying cups. What kind of picnic are you going to have?
Me and Will.
You and Will picnic? Yeah. And where are you going to have the picnic?
Here.
And what is this? What
I'm
is
ready
this?
For
What is this thing that's in the middle of the kitchen? Well, the edge of the kitchen.
It's a time machine.
This is a time machine where...
It's a time machine.
Yeah, and we're going inside. It's full of clothes because Zora packed it.
It's full of clothes?
Yeah.
Why is your time machine full of clothes?
Zora was planning to turning it into a soft machine, but I thought... She was going to turn it into a washing machine.
A washing machine? It does. Your time machine does look a little bit like a washing machine. It's true.
Don't do that. Otherwise, okay. The time machine would travel off without us.
Did she pack loads of clothes in case she needed them?
Yeah,
I didn't.
Where are you going to time travel to?
I know.
Tarka or in town or.
I know.
Or in English Spanish.
Maybe 50, maybe 20 years in the past in Hawaii?
You're going to time travel 20 years into the past?
Into Hawaii.
To Hawaii? Why are you going to Hawaii? Why do you want to time travel into Hawaii 20 years ago? What happened in Hawaii 20 years ago? Is that why you're going to time travel there?
Maybe we'll go there when the tsunami was over.
Zora, can you explain what you're doing? No.
I'm deciding to a Hawaii restaurant.
Are you putting your clothes into the time machine or are you taking your clothes out of the time machine?
She's putting them in the basket, which will be delivered in the time machine.
Okay.
No, I'm what? Making a picnic.
Who built the time machine?
Mommy and William,
yeah?
But not me.
It's quite a big job to build a time machine just for a picnic.
Don't worry, it won't break. It has Flying Tiger super sticky tape.
And normal tape.
It wouldn't be a time machine if it didn't have Flying Tiger that's okay. Flying Tiger super sticky tape. That's really difficult to say. But.
Baby, laugh.
Yeah.
Big Pooh Bear doesn't fit in this basket.
Because Pooh Bear's big and the basket's small, so Pooh Bear's not going to fit into the basket.
That doesn't sound good.
Can you help me with this stupid poo?
I don't think there's enough space for Pooh Bear in that basket, darling. I just have this feeling that Pooh Bear is going to be a little bit uncomfortable.
Ta-da!
Yep, that looks like he's ready for something. What are you going to do with the baskets after you've finished filling them up, darling?
Picnic.
And okay, are you going to have a picnic in the time machine?
No, outside the time machine.
Outside the time machine. Okay.
Is that a piece?
Oh, look at that! That's exactly what every time machine needs one of those.
Yeah.
Because every journey needs one of those, right? The time machine would not be complete without a toilet roll?
I packed up a seat for Jasmine.
Ah, okay. So the whole family could time travel together.
Not the whole.
No.
There's only space for two people.
Yeah.
Yeah, like two kids. But Dad has to stay out because she'll just tear off the tape or do something with it or break off the door. That's why she can't go in.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Right. Did you time travel already?
Yeah.
Already three times.
You time traveled already three times. What time did you travel to? Nobody's talking to me anymore.
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay. Well, thank you very much for your explanation.
There's a bit more.
Zora, say bye to the camera.
Also, there's a bit more.
Bye-bye, camera.